Our next guest had a hit record when she was only 16 years old. The name of the song was It's My Party, and has been a party for her fans ever since. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lesley Gore.
That was just wonderful, really.
Thank you, Andy.
You know, we've been trying to get you on the show for some time now, but every time that I ask about you, somebody says, well, she's still going to school.
That's right. I'm going to Sarah Lawrence College.
Oh, well, that's a girls' school.
That's right.
Now, why would a pretty girl like you be going to a girls' school? I know why I'd go to a girls' school, but you?
Oh, we have a pretty fine football team.
You do?
Seriously, it's an excellent college. And I think an education is very important.
Well, I agree with you. I have a daughter who's going to be going to college pretty soon. And,
She's just three, Andy.
Oh, that's right. But my wife is already making plans for her to go to school in France when she gets a little older.
That's planning pretty far in advance. That's
nice.
Yeah,
I know. I don't know whether it's going to be so good or not. It's kind of expensive flying over for those PTA meetings. Why don't we sing a song together, huh?
Good idea.
You want to do a song from Dr. Zhivago? Okay?
All
right. This is a pretty song, Laura's Theme. Or Somewhere My Love. Like the song?
Somewhere my love, there will be songs to sing. Although the snow covers the hope of spring,
my
snow. Till then, my sweet, think of me now and then. Godspeed, my love, till you are mine again.
Very good. Thank you. Lesley Gore, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, and now a word from our friends at Buick.
Oh, Mr. Lee.